of an apartment robbery in far west Houston. Three men broke through a sliding door and held up the people inside as they rummaged through their belongings. They snatched up two dogs, one of them a French bulldog valued at $4,000. Now you can get a good look at the robbers here as he drops the dog. The dog then runs after those robbers, and that's the last time it was seen.